In this CSS tip of the day, we're going to see how we can have a background image and a background color and have them blend into one another. So the first thing we have to do for these types of effects is to have both a background color and a background image on the div or whatever it is that you're working with. And then what you can also come in and do is add in a background blend mode. And with your background blend mode, we'll start with a multiply, and that will sort of darken things up just like that. Another popular one instead of multiply is screen. And another one that is also very popular is your overlay. Overlay generally works in boosting contrast. Screen sort of lightens things up, and multiply will tend to darken things down. You can do some really fun stuff with this, and I hope you enjoyed this CSS tip of the day.